to go now until the Italian Grand Prix here in Mugello, one of the most challenging and spectacular tracks in the entire championship. Parc Fermé is stuck. This victory is the cherry on top of an exhausting weekend. If his team keeps working like this, it will be really difficult for his opponents to overtake him.